It's time for another Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, the IT Oddfather, Calvin Zito. In this Chalk Talk, we'll look at the HPE Backup and Recovery Service. Data is the lifeblood of your business, and you know that explosive growth from edge to cloud is a challenge. IT needs to modernize data protection. The customer asks, how can I secure data against cyber attacks, unify management, and automate backup and recovery operations? Data protection hasn't kept up with the times. Ineffective protection means you're vulnerable to increased cyber attacks such as ransomware. Fragmented solutions, like multiple point solutions for data resiliency, make it difficult to meet the recovery time and recovery point objectives. Too much time spent managing infrastructure and policies on-prem or in hybrid cloud environment. Let's look at the next generation data protection services with the HPE Backup and Recovery Service. It's a backup as a service designed for hybrid cloud, providing cloud experience wherever your data lives. It's initially available to protect VMware workloads deployed on HPE Alletra and now all HPE and non-HPE storage. This service is designed with a hybrid cloud architecture in mind to be effortless, efficient, and secure. Let's look closer at simplifying with the HPE Backup and Recovery Service. There are two data protection paths. The first is what we originally offered with the service using HPE Alletra and HPE Nimble Storage with snapshot integration. The service also includes any storage using the VMware storage APIs for data protection. This means the service now supports virtual machines using any storage, HPE or non-HPE. The service will intelligently decide the most efficient way to protect the selected VMware virtual machines. And the service is being expanded to protect Amazon EBS volumes and EC2 instances. It expands the HP Backup and Recovery Service experience. Customers can consistently protect data across on-prem or in the cloud with global policies, eliminating data silos, delivered on a secure platform with built-in protection for ransomware. And if I return briefly to this view, I'll add AWS protection to the overall picture with rapid recovery using Amazon Machine Image or EBS snapshots. It's one service to protect data on-premises or in the cloud, and this is expected to be available in September 2022. HPE Backup and Recovery Service is simplifying hybrid cloud data protection. Managed from anywhere with streamlined, setup and unified management edge to cloud. Automated protection that lets you set up global protection policies in a few clicks. Enhanced security that's built in to protect from cyber attacks and ransomware. And recover from disruptions and meet enterprise recovery point and recovery time objectives. It's an efficient consumption-based service. Consumption-based bills based on simple metrics so it's transparent. Shift from upfront costs to a predictable pay-per-use model, and scale on demand without the need for buffer capacity, or you can scale down. Backup data can be 40 to 60% of total data storage, and increasing storage efficiency delivers big benefits. HPE Backup and Recovery Service is up to 5 times more storage efficient than other software and services. So you'll get reduced backup storage costs, reduced network bandwidth costs, and backups finish faster. And it's secure by design. All data at rest and in flight is encrypted. Immutable data copies that can't be changed by anyone. Destructive operations require escalation and approval via dual authorization. Physical disconnections between production data and backup copies give you an air gap. And multiple level security for access, authentication, authorization, and communication built in to HPE GreenLake. Lastly, let's look at the key benefits, and I'll tell you how to get a 90-day free evaluation. Effortless management. It provides unified management edge to cloud through a single cloud native console. And it's cost effective. Pay as you consume, eliminate upfront CapEx costs, and reduce backup storage capacity. It's secure by design. VMs are encrypted with data immutability and ransomware protection. Delivers on SLAs to meet all customer RTO and RPO requirements. You can apply for the 90-day trial at the URL on the screen, which is also listed in the description of the video. All the features of the service, including support, are included for 90 days. And if you decide to subscribe, it's a simple extension of use. To learn more or to apply for the 90-day trial, go to the URL on the screen or in the description. You can find our storage blog at hpe.com/storage/blog. And I'd love to hear from you on Twitter, where you can find me as Calvin Zito. Until next time, thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.